The government is selling more smuggled agricultural goods at Kadiwa stores. This after the Sugar Regulatory Administration approved the sale of smuggled sugar at Kadiwa stores at 70 pesos per kilo. The Agriculture Department says it is considering selling smuggled rice next as they do not spoil easily. The DA also says the government will not have to spend as much for testing and storage of rice compared to other products.
Unlike yung other agriculture commodities na yung perishable carrots, yung onions, mukhang mas mahirap na ito ay madaling ma-infest, no? Pag may infestation at may contamination at tapos na konsumo ng ating mga consumer, mas mahirap na may resolve yung problema na yun.